the budget?
Yes, ma'am, if you.
To hell, man. You don't need to go up in church. You don't have a church, you come up, you know. Lord have mercy. Father Jesus, pray because I am going to pray for my bad people. Okay. Good. Him. We have to go look on the road. Why not the raise one prayer for us, Simon?
Raise one prayer for us, we're going to feed it.
No! Don't bother me raise it. No. I have one. I dreamed it. Blessed assurance, dumpling is mad. I joke. We know that one day, man. I was reading it from the word I sang. Okay. It sang, blessed in assurance, Jesus is fine. Oh, what a fortress of glory divine.
And the insurance, Granny P, is assurance.
Just as we went up in the pinnacle of praise, they are going to tell me foolishness. It's insurance. It's not assurance for them. It's insurance. Look here. You think, that a fool? We always read, say, when time the trump of God shall sound and the dead in Christ shall rise, everybody ever clap God to meet him in the here. Look here. You think that a fool? God will never take me back on the earth. Next we go to put a sky and we go sue God. He must insure me. It's insurance. What do you think Jesus said that? I insure the man, I insurance. In that soon, no one sue God. When no car to be the rapture, when no will all good, I was a path and broke the foot, when no one sue God. God, that's so much funny. Oh, me never bother with that. No, I never sing no song. Me not sing no song. Me care about no one to me, sorry, man. Chuck, oh, make me read the word. We are read from Revelation chapter 3, and me start at verse 9.
Go ahead, Granny P.
Verse 9 of the Bible said, behold, I will make them of the synagogue of Satan. Yeah?
You sure that I write, Granny P?
What?
Synagogue? After that, the sound right.
What? What you say, what?
Synagogue, Granny P.
Synagogue. I don't know synagogue. See it here? G-U-E. Boogie. If I did God, or that G-H. Me not